In our valley, the celebration surrounding that ruling continues tonight. Action News reporter Brian Callahan is live near Maryland Parkway in Charleston with more on a local celebration. Brian.
Yeah, Trish, as you can see, the celebration is in full swing here at the center. It's standing room only here in the room behind me. Leaders here at the center say they expect this marriage equality celebration to be much bigger than the rally held last October. That's because they say marriage equality here in Nevada was important, but say federal recognition changes everything for same-sex couples.
You know, now we're not piecemealing equality across America. It's everywhere. And so I can live in California, I can move to Maryland, and my marriage will be recognized. There's no more having to worry about legalities of situations. So that's fantastic. It takes a huge burden off families.
The celebration here is expected to last another half hour or so at this point. Reporting live, Brian Callahan, Channel 13 Action News.
Brian, thank you. And we will have much more on this landmark decision coming up on Action News Live at 6:30. So stay tuned on the air and online at KTNV.com for continuing coverage of the legalization of same-sex marriage nationwide.